Dutch from New Jersey. Set goes out to the kids from Norway and Finland who traveled here. This song up to we'll be right back. Next song goes out to our roadies. We got Cooper from Clubber Lang. We got Eric the Jew from New Jersey, that's it. And we got Rifkin Bad Seed. Rifkin No Tolerance. The song's called Not For Me. Thank everyone for sticking around. Say what's up to all the bands. And all the kids who I met tonight who saw us last time who are no longer kids. I mean, fuck, I was 26. Zeus, I was fucking 50. Dude played on the release demo. I mean, what do you expect? Next song's a funny one. I wrote it at a pretty heated time for this band. Got a lot of shit. It's called The Answer.
I won't apologize for my death. When I did what I thought was wrong, you got what you deserve. No, the answer was a lie. Caught in the yourself. You acted so sure.
song goes out to Steve McVeigh, my best friend growing up. I wrote pretty much every floor punch song about him when he broke Edge. But you know what? We're best friends still. So, whatever. Fuck it. This song's called Persevere. It's an oldie. As a band, we never really had that many songs, so we're gonna bust out a lot of covers tonight, too. Varsity Violence. Where are you riffing at? Okay. So we're playing Germany tomorrow. I was thinking about this. Our merch, we have a lot of merch, but a lot of it's fucking customs. We're fucked there. I haven't slept in 30 hours. We got a 5 a.m. flight this morning. Figured I'm not sleeping for 50 hours. That's cool. I mean, if drinking 100 Red Bulls is Edge, that's what I'm gonna have to do. I don't want to. Give my fat ass a heart attack. Yeah, really. Still rather be here. Yo, I have a funny story. I haven't laughed like this since like I was in high school. We're going through customs at the airport today. It's me, King Shot, Cooper, who's the fourth? Eric. There was like, you know, we're in Sweden, so there's like some hot woman in front of us. Definitely older, but gorgeous. This motherfucker farted so loud, it was like offensive. And I laughed so hard, I cried. I was at the window, the woman's like, why are you here? I was like, I don't know. Whatever the guy in front of me said, that's why I'm here. I was like, whatever he said, that's why I'm here. She's like, you look tired. I was like, I'm crying. I tell you, it's just one of those moments when you do this shit, just, holy fuck. So fucking retarded. Anyway, deep inside. Put us down. Then you better fucking Thanks, Radovid. Yeah, we got two amps out up here. Give us a second.
That might be the problem. Yeah, get them.
I'll be tough. Yeah, get it.
True. Sound guy?
Man, if you want to fuck!
I can't!
I said! Hold the fuck! Like you! Songs left.
Remain!
It's another little cover. Real brief one of my favorite songs. Let's do this. Songs off the 7-inch and the demo. It's called No Exceptions. Dedication! Songs off Fast Times. It's called True Colors. Rifkin, where you at? Song's a cover. Rifkin Seed's gonna sing it. Anyone know how to play bass to Wall of Hate by Killing Time? I'm sure Sam would want to sing. Yo, only reason I'm doing this, King Shot and Zeb have wanted to cover this song since we started. It always got brushed aside, so I know he'll want to sing it. Money playing cards. That'll be- be me immediately following the show. Better suits it.
Yeah, I didn't know the words, all the words. It was too much for the other one.
Go!
This might be the longest set we've ever played. That's real talk. Got two more. We're gonna play a song now we've probably played live once. It's off a comp, it's called Floor Punch. Yeah, that's right, you might hear crickets like that, but that's cool. Another song we always wanted to do, you know, fuck it, we're an edge band, well not all of us are edge, I'm edge, I wrote the lyrics, but this is one of my favorite bands, Zeus I Broke Edge, no I'm just kidding, anyway, song's called Panty Raid, just have fun, when we started this band, all we were about was fun. We're gonna play it. God, we suck. We were doing so good. Talk about not ending on a high note. This guy's gonna learn the song. Thank you very much.